It's very good. There are various people pop up and try to G it up a bit.
We all use the coffee shop, we all use the smaller independent retailers on the street, and yeah, they all use us.
The owners wanted to do something local and work with local farmers and provide a kind of alternative to supermarkets.
Oh, I've been in Chelsea Road for about 23 years now. The people that live around the areas are very friendly and they are quite supportive as well.